In a major setback to liquor baron Vijay Mallya, the bankers led by SBI Cap Trustee on Friday took possession of the Kingfisher Villa in Panaji, Goa. The villa, valued at Rs 90 crore, used to be Mallya's base in Goa and also the venue of many of the famous parties hosted for his IPL team, Royal Challengers Bangalore players. If reports are to be believed, Mallya had accommodated a villa manager as a caretaker and had thought the lenders to take it over.